Thanks for coming to my TED Talk. Listen, if that's the group I offend, wah, you guys will be fine. If you're not an Instagram fitness account and all you post is thirst trap with no personality, you get plenty of likes and love and adoration without mine. Plus, I'd rather hang out with the fats and the femmes. They're way more fun. Not all these dudes now being like, oh, fuck, is he talking about me? Shit, is he talking about me? If the cock ring at the gym fits. Hey, listen, I don't know if you guys ever heard, but I talk fast because I'm on a mission and it's time sensitive. I got a lot of words to fit in a little amount of time to make up for all the words I didn't say on season 10 of RuPaul's Drag Race.
Well, we made it back here. Good morning. Girls, gays, and theys, if you made it through all those Insta stories, congratulations. All right, what unmarginalized community am I going to piss off today?
Yeah, there's some towels behind that door. Are you taking a shower? Motherfucker, God, you're just a piece of fucking garbage. No, that's totally fine. Fuck.
Okay, not a master chef or anything, but some of you guys really did ask how I make super fluffy eggs. Like, I pride myself on making really fucking good scrambled eggs. I do 3 eggs, and then this is literally the only time I eat or drink dairy milk, so just like a splash.
Mm-hmm. Oops, totally forgot to continue that tutorial. Listen, you gotta use real butter. None of this fucking spray can bullshit. You gotta use real fucking butter. If you're vegan, I don't know how to help you. You're not eating eggs anyway, so fuck off. Oh my God, I just realized my entire recipe was anti-vegan, like milk, butter, and eggs. Oh my God, what do you guys eat for breakfast? Chia seeds and leaves? Oh my God, no wonder you're all so angry. Well, now I've pissed off the muscle gays and the vegans, so, you know. Whatever will I do? Whatever, I recycle.
Yeah, I'm using the bathroom. I'll mute you before anything hits the water, but can we talk about the fact that my painter did this fucking bullshit? I'm calling the police.
Oh, by the way, if you don't have poopery and wet wipes in your bathroom, you're a fucking savage.
I'm sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and I know it.
Someone messaged me and said that I need a boyfriend. No, you stupid bitch. What I need is more bagels. I'm running out of participation trophies. Okay, so this is my apology to all the vegans that I might have irritated today. I actually don't eat beef, and this is an Impossible Burger. Sorry, there's egg on it.
Oh, the fuckboys are waiting for their apology. Alright, fine. Here's a bag of frozen bagels, you fucking dick. Get your shit and get out.
Also, I don't know if you guys have noticed, but from me not eating in November and clearly like being malnutritious. Malnourished. Wow. My hair started falling out and it is continuing to fall out now, which is so fun. But look at my eyebrows. They're missing so much hair.
Thank you so much to everyone who has enjoyed my Insta stories and commented and thanked me and that you've either laughed or I've brightened your day a little bit. I really do appreciate it and I love you guys so much too. So thank you for doing that. Oh yeah, I had to write a script. I'm not that nice. Yeah, I'm not sure which part I hate worse. The fact that I ordered delivery from a place that's literally less than like 3 blocks away, or the fact that I ordered no grilled onions on my classic Impossible Burger, but yet I ordered onion rings.
Oh my God, there is a monster bug in my house, and I'm pretty sure it was sent here to destroy me. Fuck. You know when you lose it and then you can't find out where it went? What if it has friends? Oh God. Siri, do big bugs travel in packs? Siri. to move now. Oh my god, I caught it. If you guys thought I was making this up, I'm not. It's a fucking monster! I can't sleep here. I can't stay here. I can't move it. If I move it, it's gonna get out. Burn it. Burn it all down. I just want to say, if this is my last Insta story, I love you guys. It's been a great run. Thank you for having me. I really do appreciate it. Drink water, eat your vegetables, and just try to be a nice person. Hey Siri. Why is she fucking answering me? Fuck. I forgot her name is Computer. Computer! Can big bugs kill you?
Sorry, I don't know that.
Well, fucking look it up. You have Google, you stupid bitch. Useless robot bitch. Computer! How long can bugs live without food or water?
According to an Alexa Answers contributor, it can live about 5 months without...
Fuck! Human being go without sleep. Someone just messaged me and told me to put it down the kitchen garbage disposal and then turn it on. Question, what's your favorite scary movie and why is it Bugs Life? How long can bugs live without oxygen? Computer, play. Well, what if it was nature sending me a friend? Pfft, choke on your own carbon dioxide, you bitch. Never gonna have a boyfriend. People think I'm crazy. Oh, not me losing 2,000 followers in the past 2 days. Oof. Maybe I made somebody mad, or they think I'm annoying or something. Why would they think that? Should have gave him a gift bag on the way out.